planet Earth. You guys look so great because actually before I left, I took a little break, you know, and I went to space, and when I left, it seems like things were kind of screwed up, right? But you all look so happy and healthy and peaceful. Feels like since I've been gone, you figured out all of the problems in the world right now, and the world is doing so well, right? Great, everything is fine, great, maybe not so much. It's okay, I'm just gonna move forward. I gotta get out of this spacesuit. My pee bag is kind of full. What are the kids into these days, actually? I wanna look kind of stylish, wear a choker, maybe some ripped jeans, some Yeezys. Be great, right? I know, oh my God, this one is so beautiful. Wow, what is this? Is this Balenciaga for 2007? Very retro pilgrim, it's super cool. 2016 was terrible, but it feels like things are getting a little bit better, especially in fashion, right, correct? Sorry, what is this? Today's news, oh, I do need to catch up, that's correct. The world is on fire. Great, wow, you guys have really been going through it, haven't you? I mean, how the fuck are you coping right now? What is this? This is how you're coping this whole year? Hold on, wait one sec. Actually, this feels really good. I feel like all of my problems have been solved right now. Wow. But you know what actually brings us all together and finally unites us? Is music, right? And tonight, the best artists in the world are gonna give it their all, because even in the apocalypse, we deserve a great soundtrack. Are you in?